Let's be honest, Brian. It's not working, is it? The players aren't happy. We're not happy.
In truth, we should probably never have hired you without Peter Taylor.
So, what do you want to do about it?
It's not working. We have to part company.
Fine, it'll cost you 25 grand.
What, for 6 weeks' work?
Plus 3.5 grand for Jimmy Gordon, and an agreement that Leeds United will pay both our income taxes for the next 3 years.
That is bloody criminal.
And you can throw in the murk and all.
What?
Might be a bit flash for a man out of a job, but the truth is, I've grown to like it.
Who do you bloody think you are?
Brian Clough. Brian Howard Clough. Come on. Something we have to do on the way. Don't take long.